All right, guys, I'm back at the auction. I'm here to pick up my 2016 GMC Denali. So, yeah, this is the auction up here in Atlanta North. My truck is right there. You'll see it pull up. You got my buddy over there. Tow truck. Let me take it. Yeah, it usually takes a little while here at the auctions to get a car picked up. But there's literally no one here. But since it's a big vehicle, a lot of auctions are different. Some say big trucks cannot be picked up, but this one's actually drivable. So they're gonna drive it out. But if it wasn't drivable, they would have to pick it up and move it, obviously, right? But this one, now I gotta wait for somebody to go out there and turn it on and drive it out here. Yeah, guys, I'm super, super, super excited. I'm super excited for this thing. It's very nice. Has a little modifications to it, right? But I'm gonna have to just look at it very, very good to see exactly what I'm gonna do to it. But I'm thinking about putting some American forces on it already, because it looked like whoever had it before, the previous owner, had wheels on it, because they put the stock wheels back on, but it looks a little bit taller, like it's jacked up, and this thing now looks very weird because it has a factory wheels, and everything else just looks, you know, nice. It has fender flares and everything, but you'll see right now when the truck comes out. But yeah, I am super, super excited, guys. I am super excited. Today I was out here at the auction. I looked at several vehicles, but I got two of the vehicles I looked at. And I'm about to post the other one later today. The other one was a 2016 Chevy Tahoe. That's another project that we're gonna have to start doing. And this one is a 2016 GMC Denali 2500. So yeah, guys, I am super, super, super excited. I just don't know what else to tell y'all, guys. But yeah, stay tuned, guys. Stay tuned. All right. We finally got it to start. You needed to connect two jumpers on it to be able to start. I think the battery's completely dead. But anyways, here it comes. Thank you. She's finally been dropped off. Now I have to figure out what we're gonna have to do to her. Dale, dale.
Pero dio un perro rojo. Me va a bajar para abajo el ventilador. Mete la 4x4. Mete la 4x4. Dale, dale, dale. More, more. Dale, más. Más. Yeah.
¿Eh? Un patón que quiere video, dice.
Yeah.